Hey guys, I have a new activity for you guys. It is called Paper Fitness. All you'll need is as many sheets of paper as you want. I have four behind me. You have to clear some space. What you're going to do is you're going to practice some of your locomotor skills with hopping, jumping, shuffling. So the first thing is make sure you put your sheets of paper on the floor. Spread them out. You actually are not going to be landing on top of the paper. You're actually going to be going in between. The pieces of paper are just helping you spread them out. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to do 2 foot hops or jumps, as we call them, in between each sheet of paper. Make sure your feet are together as you jump. And once you go to the end, you'll go around, run or jog back, and continue going. You can do this with some of your family members to get your heart rate up. Do this as many times as you want. You also can do, put a song in the background, one of your favorite songs, and do 2 foot hops to the beat of the music, which is really cool. So when you're finished doing your 2 foot hops for try about a minute, you're going to then move on to left foot hops. So you're going to put your right foot up and you're going to jump in between on your left foot as many times as you can to the beat of a song, or you can race your parents, you can race your siblings. Then you can switch right foot. So left foot comes up, right back. I'm limited on space, so you can also do this outside and make it as long or as short as you would like. After your right, then you're going to do sideways 2 foot hop, so, or jump. 2 feet together, sideways. Trying not to touch the paper. We don't want you to slip. Make sure your feet are together. Then you can try the other way. And running back. Once you've done that for about a minute, take a deep breath in and out. Should be getting your heart rate up. Then we're gonna do zigzag shuffle. So that looks like this, where you go in between. I don't know if some of y'all watched the NFL draft last night, but you'll see a lot of those football players doing shuffles like this when they're practicing. Do that for a minute. Try and race your siblings, your parents. Then we're going to do the last one. It's a little bit more tricky. It's a sideways plank walk. So what you're gonna do is you're going to make a plank, straight back. You're going to walk, whoops, make sure you clear some space. Got a little table in between. And then you're gonna go backwards. So out, together, out, together. Make sure your hands don't land on that paper because you don't want you to slip. So out, together, out, together. And you're going to go in between each. Once you go to the end, you can stand up, run back. Try it again. And it will look like this sideways, but with the paper, okay? Flat back. So that is your paper fitness. I hope you guys have fun doing this. Again, you can do it to one of your favorite songs. You can race your family members. You can do this as long or as short as you want. Outside, inside, make sure if you're doing it outside, you have your parents' permission. We miss you guys. Love y'all. Can't wait to see you guys in the future. Stay active, stay healthy, wash your hands. See you later.